In this video, I'm going to show you how to change LinkedIn primary email address. After creating your LinkedIn account, you want to update your primary email address. So what the primary email address basically does is we can use the primary email address to access our LinkedIn account. And in order to change it, it's pretty simple and easy. On your LinkedIn home feed, navigate to the top left corner where you see your profile icon and tap on it. Then you need to scroll down till you locate settings. Among the bunch of menus here under settings, you have to proceed to click on sign in and security. So this will land you on an interface like this. We have to continue to email address. So currently this is our primary email address. To update our primary email address, all we need to do is to click on add email address. So we have the option to enter our new primary email address and enter the password here. So this will automatically become your secondary email address. So you have to switch it after you have successfully added your new email address. It's pretty simple and easy. If you have any question, you can leave it in the comment section. I'll do my best to attend to you. If you enjoyed this video, consider hitting the like button and share it to your family and friends. Don't forget to subscribe to see many content like this. See you in the next video. Bye bye.